Hey, it's another little invite. Just a little taste of this and that. And for everybody in Chicago, you know the name Carson's Ribs. They've been around forever, over 41 years. But they just recently closed their flagship store on Wells Street and opened a new one here at 465 East Illinois. Whereas that one felt like a little bit more of a dark steakhouse, this is much brighter. It's also right next to the Ogden Slip, which is a beautiful view of the lake and the river. They also have live music some days. There's a beautiful fireplace. There's also a memorabilia from the other place, so you feel right at home if you've been to the other Carson's before. I went very traditional. I had the half slab and the baked potato. Started off with the coleslaw, which is pretty good. Pretty much cleaned that without too much trouble. And then I had the hot plate sundae for dessert. All in all, great experience. The new Carson's is at 465 East Illinois here in Chicago. You definitely want to check it out.